Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about OGN price prediction. Looking like this, it's already going to the next target, is the purple one side. Correction first, on the purple one side here, lower pen, 0.1931 US dollar. As a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold. We're gonna go moving average also. It's still above the moving average 7 and moving average 25. But bad for it, because why? We're gonna see in the 1 week chart still sideways basis. If they break below 0.1, it come from a downtrend line. And as you can see here, for the trend line, still below all of the moving average, still bad. It has to be a really big volume to pumping up to the next target. Is sadly the pink one side moving average 25, 0.3993 US dollar. But there is a no good news, a big news for the OGN. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Error is a stochastic natural position. You can wait and see first, and if you want to entry below 0.2. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about OGN price prediction. Looking like this, it's already going to the next target, is the purple one side. Correction first, on the purple one side here, lower pen, 0.1931 US dollar. As a stochastic natural position, not overbought, not oversold. We're gonna go moving average also. It's still above the moving average 7 and moving average 25. But bad for it, because why? We're gonna see in the 1 week chart still sideways basis. If they break below 0.1, it come from a downtrend line. And as you can see here, for the trend line, still below all of the moving average, still bad. It has to be a really big volume to pumping up to the next target. Is sadly the pink one side moving average 25, 0.3993 US dollar. But there is a no good news, a big news for the OGN. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Error is a stochastic natural position. You can wait and see first, and if you want to entry below 0.2. Thank you.